I don't think so. Getting punched. The goddess Demeter.
The bitterness of cold and death go hand in hand, I do suppose.
King Gilgamesh, are they not? A bringer of destruction and an agent of the fates. You are full of surprises, my kin.
I'd like to see more options. To chaos.
You chose to visit me again within these darkest reaches of the earth, as I in turn now choose to offer you the means to alter your reality.
I hate to be ungrateful here.
Is this preferable?
I can handle this.
Same mistake twice, and you shall always grow wiser, no matter what else.
Your Highness, how goes it? How is everything?
Certainly, Highness.
Some darkness.
Careful out there.
Numbskulls. That's what you get.
Spill it for me once again, Red Blood.
I said hello. I'll take that.
Is Tartarus some sort of joke to you?
Moving on. Keepsakes hold power. Okay. Up we go. Now we're getting somewhere.
Hades. You simply point me at them, nephew, and we'll leave them shivering and sopping wet, you'll see.
What else we got? Who felt that?
Beginning to see why your father might be very frustrated indeed having to deal with you.
Didn't have much choice.
Example for the family, nephew. We're better than all that. Besides, they've many bad examples as it is.
Oh, How about some other boons instead? Might of the sea. To hear the sound of your hiss, Lenny. For now.
That blasted Hydra never takes my feet back.
Closer. Nicer climate. Hit me. In the name of Hades.
So shall it be.
Please make yourself at home here in this corner of eternal paradise. Take care, then.
Rematch?
I had a feeling you would cross my path again. I've been looking forward to this.
Surface boss might suggest you be very quick about it and might give you this.
Time to pick up the pace. Thanatos,
the time has come. Let's see who's better at this, Zagreus. together like last time.
We have this.
Enough, I've better things to do.
Talents. I can use this. Should come in useful.
Greatest fan.
I'm almost to the top. It's in here. Sisyphus!
Begging your pardon?
Thanks. Holy.
And here.
Satyr sack already. That's the stuff. No Cerberus. Blood's on offer here. Thank you, mate. This one, I guess. Yeah.
Has the prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get out of his way.
Thank you, boy. I'm here, Father. Come on.
It seems our realm has many weaknesses. I shall deal with them shortly, then.
Chat later, okay?
Something for you. fails you again, how? I'll get you yet.
Ugh, much too close. In my father's name. Right.
Horned creatures are familiar to Zagreus, having fought countless satyrs and the like. But he discovers this time that not even satyrs possess the sheer, ferocious power of a startled mountain goat.
Not bad at all,
everyone
really.
Everyone is back!
How goes it?
Oh, hi!
Hi, Prince. I fed Cerberus already. All three heads.
The Master Chambers.
Hey, you. About ready to go another round with me out there?
Well, see you around. Should check the garden. Still can't get over our gift from the Olympians. It's
a majestic gilded edifice of Mount Olympus, crafted with the utmost care from the true mountain stone, now shines forever brightly, even in the dim light of the House of Hades, as a parting gift from the Lord Master's kin.
The handiwork of Lord Hephaestus himself. Sounds like he's been rather busy. Phew.
What do I look like, pal? Some kind of conversationalist?